guys, welcome back to another episode of Fishing Poyoto. So today we're out offshore
on my friend Toot's boat. Hello Toot.
Hello.
With Aaron and Toot. So it's actually my first time going offshore, like SG waters. I've been to Malaysia offshore before, but never like Singapore waters. So we're just gonna be trying our luck to see what we can catch. Hopefully we can get some good fish and some good footage for y'all. So yeah, we're at the first spot now. So we're gonna be dropping down our baits and jigs and whatever we're gonna be using lah. So yeah, wish us luck. So guys, we're at the first spot now. I'll be starting off the day with a 40 gram coral jig, right, with VMC or 6 hooks. My setup for today will be my Cirtate loaded with 10 pound Sufix SFX, and the rod that I'll be using is the Daiwa Bluebacker. So yeah, let's give it a try. Sorry, Mr. Shrimpy. I got small bites.
How do you feel it, bro?
Oh, fish.
No way.
No, fish.
Serious?
Yeah, fish. Okay guys, fish on!
What's up? Legit, man!
Whoa.
Holy shit! Oh! Hey, lunch ready!
Hey, what time? Let's go!
Healthy one.
Hey, good. Fight them good, bro.
Alright guys, so that's the first fish of the day for me and for our boat in general. It's a nice size MJ. Yeah, MJ, let's go. It was a very good fight. Let's go, let's get some more. This is makan time. You got fish?
Fish. Hey, how many video?
Yeah, can. You just take on mine lah. Oh shit, I think quite big, eh?
Good
size. Oi.
MJ?
Possibly. Definitely not my best friend, now. MJ.
Nicely done,
Lion. Nice. Look at how he's hooked.
Hey,
Psycho, eh.
Bagus. Let's go.
Let's go.
Alright, guys. Aaron caught the second fish of the day. Another MJ. Let's go.
Let's go, son. Let's
go. Come. Makan time.
Okay. Fish.
Yep. Alright, guys. Dude is on a fish. Let's go. Alright guys, dude just caught a Kim. It is the different kind of Kim, right?
Yeah, it's
a
deep sea.
Yeah, that's right. Are we having a makan all inside a boat?
Random Kim out.
Baiting. Let's see if the fish want to bite things. I accidentally stopped my GoPro, but yeah. Got the fish on. Oh, it's a tiny little grouper. Hello,
sir.
Hello, sir.
A cute feller.
Smile, sir.
Hey, look at the feller. Oh.
Spotted grouper. Very nice fish.
Hey. Hey guys.
Right now we're at this
Yong, like a floating restaurant. We're having our lunch.
And our lunch will be
MJ. We're cooking this MJ. So yeah. Shall we go in to the restaurant and give him the fish?
Can ah? Somewhere you want me to put?
Hong Kong.
Hey guys, this is the restaurant, the inside the restaurant. As you can see, nice place. They got a freaking pool table, foosball. You can even play carom down there, there's a carom board right there. Just scoop your fish, straight out. Kelongs, man. So guys, now we're at the floating restaurant now. So this is the Kelong side to it. So you can ask them to catch the fish from here and then they'll cook it for you. Fish. Yeah, technically you can catch the fish. And they cook that thing for you. You makan the fish. Let's see what fish they have. Okay, cannot see anything. So these are just cute cages. So right now, right, what they're doing is we pass our mangrove jack to them. So they're cooking it now. So after they're done cooking, they're gonna call us over. They're gonna enjoy the mangrove jack, man. That's the fella that I caught. The fella's about 2.5 pounds or so. It's a good size mangrove jack. So yeah, we'll just be seeing the Kelong. A really beautiful place. We got Aaron doing the filmings. Wonderfuls. Alright guys, so the food is here, as you can see. That's the MJ right there. We cooked the MJ and some rice, some fried rice. So we're gonna be eating the MJ up. So yeah, let's eat. Alright guys, so we've come to the end of our session. Today was a really fun day. Let me wipe this gland one time. Okay, we're back. So yeah, today was a really fun day. We caught a good amount of fish. I caught one good sized MJ and two groupers. And Aaron caught
one MJ and I missed one other big fish, right?
Yeah. Toot caught one grouper, one sea bass. Yeah. So yeah, overall it was a really fun session. It was my first time going local offshore. So yeah, big thanks to Toot and Aaron for the super fun trip. We'll be back for more. So yeah, that's about it for today's video. I hope you all like it. All of the IG links will be down below. Go follow everybody. Okay, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Stay tuned for more. Bye bye.